Hey everyone, how are you doing? We're here at Lexus of Edmonton doing a walk around video of a brand new Lexus RX 350 2013 model here. This is an ultra premium one package, so it's almost fully loaded. It's got the new Lexus spindle grille up front, daytime running lights, LED lights in there, and your fog lights, as well as parking sensors on the front and the back, sunroof, roof rack, 19-inch premium alloy wheels. It's all-wheel drive with a 6-speed automatic transmission, and it's a 3.5-liter V6 engine with about 270 horsepower, and it runs on regular gasoline. You get tinted windows, that's a manufacturer's tint. You have a rear windshield wiper that's built right up into the spoiler up here, so it doesn't get clogged up in the wintertime with snow or ice. And power folding mirrors, and just a ton of features. We'll just kind of jump in here and we'll start going through them. So we do have driver's seat memory, 3 independent settings, power windows, locks, and power mirrors, and you get lumbar support and back support in the Ultra Premium package. You get a little adjustment for your steering wheel right there. It's a push button start. You get the wood grain trim and leather wrapping on the Ultra Premium package, and then you have audio controls, Bluetooth controls, cruise control, and even a heads-up display up there. I'll just get this turned on here so we can take a look at it. There you go, right there. It's not flashing in real life, it's just how the camera picks it up, just to let you know. So blind spot monitors, those are really cool. You can see that light up in there when I turn them on. So when you're out on the road, those will be lit up in either of your mirrors if there's a vehicle in your blind spot, which I think is just awesome in general. You don't really have to, you know, it's just really nice to know what's going on around your vehicle at all times with those blind spot monitors. It really helps prevent you know, accidents or stuff like that. So moving along, we do have the main navigation screen right up here. Got the map on it right there. If we shift into reverse, you see the backup camera come on. Really straightforward. And you control this setup here with the Lexus remote touch system. You move this around for your mouse and you click to make selections. You've also got map and menu buttons there. You have a 6-disc CD changer, shortcut keys, so if I hit radio there, you see it go to radio up top. We also have the climate controls down here with dual temperature and heated side mirrors. We get heated and cooled front seats controlled with these little wheels there. Cup holders right here. Inside your armrest, you have a USB and auxiliary input and a little auxiliary power outlet down there. Lock and glove box, passenger door and window controls. You also get a powered passenger seat with back support and lumbar support. Up top, you get the auto dimming rearview mirror, and you have right along here is your garage door opener, a little holder for your sunglasses, and then the sunroof. So let's go pop open that rear trunk. It's a powered trunk, so press and hold, it'll beep at us and open up like that. And now we'll go take a look back here. So you get a good amount of space in the back of the RX. You've got a lot of stuff still wrapped up in the packaging, cargo net, your leather-bound manuals, and you also have carpet floor mats for the summertime. Underneath here is your spare tire. You also have a little bit of extra cubby space down there. You get a rear subwoofer with the premium audio package, and you have these little handles. They're release handles for the corresponding rear seat. And the rear seats are 40-20-40 split, so they'll go up or down however you need them to. And then we also have the interior cargo cover. So once you're all done back here, you just give that button a press and it'll close right up for you. And we're going to take a quick look at the back seats and we're all done with the video here. So we do have window control, little holder for a travel mug or a water bottle. You get a single piece rubber floor mat in the back seat of the RX. And you also have cup holders on the front, storage space on the back here. And the seats themselves recline a little bit and they also slide forward and backward. So you do have a little versatility with that as well. So that's pretty much it. That's your Ultra Premium 1 RX 350 2013 model. If you have any more questions, give us a call, 466-8300, or drop by the dealership. We're at 170th Street and 111th Ave. And don't forget to go check out lexusofedmonton.ca. Thanks so much for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time.